How to draw an arrow markup on TradingView. Now to do this, you want to come over to this left hand bar and select the arrow markup. Now from here, you want to drag this from anywhere on your chart, and the further you drag this, the bigger this arrow is going to get.